Hello, I'm Pree, and today we will be learning how to insert keyframes on the timeline. First, we need to make sure the animation mode is active by locating the mode switch at the top of the editor. There, animation mode is highlighted, and we are ready to set our initial keyframes. Let's start by adding an object to the canvas. Now, we can create a short animation where my object travels along a simple path. Advance the playhead forward on the timeline and then reposition the object on the canvas. Notice how each time the object is repositioned, a keyframe is created under the playhead. Each keyframe is a marker of the shape's position at that time. To create additional keyframes along our current path, left-click on the time band where you want your object's position to change, and then right-click to show the context menu. Select Insert Keyframe from the context menu. Click on the keyframe and change the position of your object. This will alter its path. I can quickly insert more keyframes using the plus shortcut key after left-clicking on the timeline where we want our additional keyframes. You can see our new changes as we've added more keyframes along the original path. Thank you.